Her home was raided and she was questioned for hours before she was arrested under a system that is rotten and corrupted. A mother to be, Safoora is lodged in an overcrowded Tehar jail and charged under draconian UAP that makes it really hard to get the bail. To all the trolls slut-shaming and abusing her, remember you're just dogs barking at the sun. Dear sister, you stay strong and don't you worry, for and by the will of God, justice is meant to be.